the Bible says that a king should not have too many wives nor too many horses.
Oh well.
All for a muse of fire.
Look at me here.
Then should Solomon, king of Israel, assume his throne and raise his pen.
I always told it happened like this. Sheba said, Solomon, my dear Solomon, just tell me about yourself.
I am the chorus, the narrator. Welcome to our play. Solomon, king, poet, and lover.
I will see a different shade of light today. Look at me now.